We are starting with some breaking news from the north side tonight. A man has been critically injured trying to cross DuSable Lake Shore Drive a short time ago. Fire officials say the 52-year-old man had been trying to run across the road near Addison, and a car hit him going at a high rate of speed. Firefighters say he suffered multiple traumatic injuries. He's been taken to the hospital in critical condition. Chicago police are investigating.